All right, here we go. We're in Guysborough County in Nova Scotia. We're heading out to see an old agricultural area that was degraded and now it's being replanted to restore the wetlands. Here we go. So this land that we're going to be visiting has apparently been degraded 90 years or so, according to satellite imagery. This partner of ours decided to purchase the land and they are restoring it. This area floods every once in a while, this watershed, and the trees are going to be able to help stabilize the soils, and it's going to be creating sort of more of the natural habitat that you'd find along rivers and along floodplains. And they're really caring for these trees and maintaining them. So I'm really excited to see the project, and yeah, that's what we're doing.
Welcome, and I'm glad Thank that you. You were able to make it.
Yeah, nice to meet you in person.
Yeah, likewise.
Yeah, I know there's a lot of
So I'm Jessica. I'm the stewardship coordinator at the Nova Scotia Nature Trust. This site is called Harwood Hill, and we've had it for a couple of years. This site here is on the St. Mary's River, which is one of the longest rivers in Nova Scotia, and is home to a lot of rare species, so we're hoping to restore the site for their benefit. So this whole area here will be planted with 10,000 trees. We'll be planting a number of different species, including oaks, red maples, a number of different alders, and black cherry as well.
You got some old tree planters in there too?
Oh yes.
Like, all right, we know what we're doing.
Oh yes.
Tell me some of the other species that are going to be benefiting from this.
So Atlantic salmon will be one of the primary species that will benefit. So with agriculture, obviously trees are removed, they're cut down, and that allows the creeks and the rivers to warm. That habitat isn't suitable for Atlantic salmon. So as we plant trees, we create more cover over the water features. It will become more suitable for salmon. This is actually the Nova Scotia Nature Trust's first restoration project.
That's awesome.
Interestingly, the individual who owns the nursery collected all the seeds from this area. So all 10,000 trees have genetic lineage to this site in particular.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
That's like the most ideal situation.
I know. It's not often that you're able to get something that's that great, and it just really helps with the resiliency of the trees over time.
Thank you so much for showing us the site. We're really excited to have this inaugural project with you.
We appreciate it so much, and I'm really glad that you were able to actually get some boots on the site.
Oh yeah. Folks, that's it for Nova Scotia. Please follow more of our field trip visits and subscribe wherever they put the button.